Welcome to Spellbinders Stitching Die of the Month for July 2024 called Stitched All Wrapped Up. Once put together, your card will look like the front of a wrapped present. You can use the die with the pierced holes for the stitching or die cut out of cardstock and used without the stitched piece. Die cut your pieces from Poppy Field cardstock. Start with a DMC light gold metallic thread. Secure the thread in the back of the die cut with Spellbinders 1/4 inch best ever craft tape. Create an additional layer of cardstock die cut from Poppy Field cardstock without the pierced holes and adhere to the back of your stitching using Barely Arts glue. Create a card front using Dune cardstock cut to 4 1/4 by 5 1/2 and start by adhering your longest ribbon piece. Use your bow as a guide to add in the side pieces. Use a T-square ruler to help with alignment. Add your bow with foam squares. This card is finished off with a sentiment stamped from the July 2024 Clear Stamp of the Month and added to a side folding card base. Thank you for choosing Spellbinders Club Kits.